you could watch baseball for 100 years and never see a greater battle between a pitcher and a hitter as you did it between Ecker and Alex Bregman. And fortunately for us, Alex Bregman got the best of that little mini battle there. It was an awesome at-bat, one of the best at-bats I've ever seen.